So you guys might remember the first ever animation I made a while back called My Theme Park Incident.
Please don't watch it.